people say we shouldn't be together. We're too young.
That kissed me.
To know about forever. Oh, and what kind of boyfriend are you?
A nice one, I hope.
He's caring. He treats me really well.
I say they don't know.
That Americans are calling the Hickey, I think. There's one right now.
I knew you were
going to
try.
What happened? And then
what they talking about.
Oh, you see, there is method to your madness.
Get it.
they're a bad. This love feels real,
cause.
It's only getting stronger, so I don't. Are you and Louis dating? Are you? You are? I figured.
I don't want to wait any longer.
Come on, Harry, I could be you with a wig.
Sorry, bro. Sorry, snap it. Sorry,
I could do your hair.
Go away!
What were we doing yesterday?
Shading board.
We were in the.
Harry, are you good with your hands?
I used to be quite good at wood tech at school.
Really good.
So, I made a really good. We do, they don't know about.
Can I give you a
word? And so Harry and Louis, obviously you guys, you have a special relationship that people have picked up on. So you must get quite competitive when you're playing things like Mario. So who usually is in front and who usually kind of gets behind when you're playing Mario?
So between me and Louis, who's in front and who's behind?
Yeah,
I think we kind of share that, really. Yeah, sometimes you take the front.
Sometimes I take the front, you know? If he's a bit tired, I'll go behind and push him along.
Yeah. But, you know, we're both quite generous to each other, so we think that, you know, sometimes he should get to do what he wants to do and go first.
It's a bit of give and take.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, wherever we've gone so far in the US, there just seems to be a big crowd, which is incredible for us. We can't believe that sort of thing happens, and, you know, we're here again today, and, you know, the guys are here again. The fans are incredible.
I will take you on holiday.
You are so beautiful, I want to kiss you.
Yo, Torina, I wanted to show you
how we get around.
Yeah.
In the second half of the show.
Yeah.
So first of all, we come from a secret door.
Secret
somewhere,
door.
Somewhere, a secret
somewhere
door.
Somewhere on this
and
side.
A secret hiding.
Through the crowd, secretly, and placed under there.
You're so cute.
Thanks.
You are quite cute.
I think it's the white shirt.
What about you? I'm gonna stick to my mysterious role and say maybe I have a Valentine, maybe I don't.
Ooh. Do you have a Valentine this year, or do we have any special guests?
Well, he's just after asking him out for dinner at the Eiffel Tower.
Looks
Paris.
Like my Valentine's Harry.
Nails, for God's sake, Harry.
Resting Finn.
Harry, I tell you what, Harry.
Okay, this is embarrassing.
Oh, it looks
nice.
He's
getting done.
Oh, look how pretty they look.
They're really pretty.
This is glittery.
Harry, it's really good.
It's a bit too glittery.
It's
a bit too...
Okay, we've got... Baby, they don't know about, they don't know about us. One touch, and I was a believer. Every kiss, it gets a little sweeter. It's getting better, keeps getting better all the time, girl. They don't know about the things we do. They don't know about the I love yous. But I bet you if they just be jealous of us. They don't know about the up all night. They don't know I've waited all my life just to fall in love with feels right. Baby, they don't know about, they don't know about us. They don't know how special you are. They don't know what you've done to tell them, I wanna tell the world that you're mine, girl. They don't know about the things we do. They don't know about the
I can't even understand. Well, I have started, but I'm not going to finish.
What?
Whoa, calm down, Curly! And our winner is... Mary Byrne! So...
Louis.
Yep.
Don't know why I'm at. Actually, I want to ask you about. So I don't want to ask you about, maybe, because I don't know what you're going to say. What flavour is Harry?
Salt and vinegar.
Salt and vinegar. I don't know why.
I was trying to think of something invented, but that was just the first flavour
that came
to me.
You come out with it.
This morning I read that you and Caroline Flack are moving in together.
Where are you moving to, Harry?
So we thought you could clear up the rumours for Sugar Skin.
I didn't know anything about this, right? And then my mum, I got a text from my mum.
Your mum
had
patchy bags.
I didn't know you were moving. And I was like, what?
So we didn't think it was true.
I have no idea.
We didn't think you'd move out from the boys.
From me?
I know.
Leave Louis alone.
You'll never leave Louis.
State of the dream team.
Exactly. So there you go. You had it here first.
I'm smiling because I never did.
But you've been teasing Harry quite a lot about this whole situation. So Harry, how are you?
I'm teasing him.
Yeah. How are you going to get your revenge?
Rudolph, hit me around the head.
Smell.
How? How many day? I love that.
How many days?
You
don't expect it. It's not
unexpected.
Oh, thanks, mate.
You're just so comically genius.
What? And there he goes.
I was calling him a genius, bro.
Okay, Harry?
I think just someone who's got a good sense of humour and, like, you know, if you can hold a conversation with them, obviously that kind of helps.
Yeah, it's important.
Yeah. Didn't someone throw a dildo on stage?
For another one.
Is this right?
This is one of the weirdest things that happened, right?
Someone, it literally
nearly hit him in the face. And we have like a long catwalk.
Not for the first time, eh?
Throughout the show, literally, you were going up and down this catwalk, just felt like you'd look to your left, just like, oh god. So I had to kick it off at one point, and nearly it got.
Yeah.
Do you remember, like, a different celebrity?
Was it last time? It was
Carly Rae Jepsen. Carly Rae Jepsen.
Have we ever even met? We need to go sports person.
Do we?
Serena Williams.
Do Rihanna.
No, I need to...
I'd love that one.
We'll get back to you on who now has been sleeping.
I think we need to go outside the box.
A man.
A man. Let's go, a man.
Top court, man.
Top court, man.
Hey, don't knock it till you try.
One more question for the videos, yeah.
Like, one day he's wearing boots and jeans, and then the next day he's wearing trainers and chinos.
Yeah, I like to mix it up a little bit. I think I'm a bit more experimental now than I was before.
Yeah. Which is good. Come out your show.
The thing is with Simon though, he is still like the big boss.
Is he?
He makes the last decision on everything we do.
So do you see him, or is it all on phone calls or
every so often
texts and
that? He appears like a ghost and do exist.
Yeah. Our house at 3 a.m.
A bit like
can
that.
Can I stop at your house tonight?
In his weird
say
American
no,
accent.
Simon. Yeah. We're busy.
Yeah.
I don't know. What's
I'll get my coat. So who gets the head?
I want the head. Well, I guess you've got the head.
Harry's getting head.
You've just announced... hey! Guys, you've got... So
don't you wish your gun was hot murder?
Don't you?
Me and Louis had a really nice girls' day out today, didn't we?
Yes, me and Harry spent all day shopping, dining, and eating cookie dough and watching girly films like The Black Swan, which ended up being not that girly, quite rude, and quite violent.
It was good though.
Stop being cheeky.
So, who is it wants to shout out?
Hi, Hot to Holly.
Hello.
That light's annoying, isn't it? If you just put your head there all the time, don't move.
Why would I ever push Louie off the bed?
Hey, that is a horrible thing to say!
This is unbelievable. Why would you do that? Ah!
So basically what we're doing here is we're just adding some volume to curls.
You're burning my head.
Basically what we're attempting to do there is just burn your scalp.
My ear's on fire.
Just giving some volume to the curls. And he will actually have a better look than he's ever had before. And there you are, ladies and gentlemen. The curls.
Ow.
Let's get a little closey. Right. Harry, you look really cute.
He's also gone for a nice blazer that fits around these fantastic bus shoulders here. Nice shoes, nice trousers, and this here. The trouser. Oh! Straight in the balls. That's what I'm talking about.
Harry, you're like Pikachu, because everyone loves Pikachu.
Yeah, I'd say Harry.
Harry.
Yeah, me too. He's got the personality and the voice. For sure.
Okay, why do they say Harry?
Good looking, got the voice.
Man, you're making me blush.
Got the cheeky personality. He's got it. Harry's got the X Factor. Right there.
Just a couple of years ago, you know, you guys were going about your everyday...
Harry's pulling a funny face.
Oh, he's being mean to you.
Impression of Harry.
Explain for us why.
Hello, it's Harry. I've always been a really excited and enthusiastic person. And I love dressing for a kid.
He's done good. I can't believe they're winning. Sick.
Cooking do you boys do? Any at all?
Well, we live together and Harry does all the cooking.
Do you, Harry? Yes, I do.
Okay, so you're feeling quite confident in the kitchen.
I cooked this the other night, actually.
But Louis,
did
you're...
Yeah.
Oh, did you? You're a novice, then.
Well, I can do a good pot noodle, that's about it.
you pick who you're taking and then where you're going and then where
and
the
you're
night
gonna
finishes up.
Bam,
to make
you know what's
going to
finish with bam.
Is spontaneous, loud, loud, and loud.
Yes, very nice.
So it
was,
wow,
you're loud.
Flatting the compliments there.
If this all falls flat, I know what I'm doing.
Jewelry.
You're such an idiot.
£10.
Stop with your tings, man, and my boy.
It on eBay.
My question is from Melissa Kate XOX. Are you topless in the video for the single? I can reveal there is one little scene where we dabble in a bit of topless behaviour.
We're in the sea. It's not cheesy, we're just in the sea.
I left it open to interpretation, but
nice
one.
I mean,
next question then,
oh,
mate.
Oh, God.
You met each other thanks to X Factor.
Yeah.
So tell me the story after X Factor.
I want you here with me, like how I be.
Birthday to you.
So the moon is like the moon.
Happy
yes.
Birthday.
I'm currently single.
I'm currently with someone as well.
Oh,
eyes and your dimple.
And everything about
you. I know.
Like in 10, 15 years time and get to see such a good quality, like memory almost of what was going on at that time for us. So.
Harry's on vocal rest.
Indeed,
So he's laying down resting. And what about Louis? Is he on vocal rest as well?
No, I guess he's just tired.
Louis.
No, I guess he's just tired.
About bringing in not backing dancers but backing ghosts. If it gets too scary, we could be going home.
And by the way, when you do his name, make sure you say Boo Bear. Okay? Three, two, one.
It's a video on our website.
Thanks,
our website.
Sorry.
It should be up.
Well done. Well done that you spotted
that. Okay. 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 That's quite funny, actually. Okay. No worries. See you in a bit, bud. Bye.
Hi, we're One Direction, and these are our style tips.
Oh. Hi, I'm Louis from One Direction, and my style tip is espadrilles and rolled up trousers.
Hi, I'm Harry from One Direction. My style tip is 1, grow your hair, and 2, chuck stuff on and make it your own, and then as long as you feel good, then it's fine.
We were One Direction. Thanks for watching our style tips. Hope you enjoyed, and watch next time.
Bye. Bye. Blue, same white shirt, couple more tattoos.